Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there, by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, trying to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Пойдем тихонечко его вырубать.
What the fuck?
Ух ты! Он зомбак! Да их давно всех уже взяли. Загрызли к чертям.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Вот и провалилась вся их система. Конечно.
Definitely.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Он прав.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
Блокировать двери надо.
Bad feeling about this.
Как-то они так оставили вход.
Just keep moving.
Хоп, там за дверями куча ходячих.
Here.
Да, интересно, как пала их крепость. Что послужило причиной,
Looks
если
okay.
они
Everybody
были
in.
Хорошо организованы.
Figures.
План школы.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
А, или города даже, наверное.
Okay,
скорее
so
всего.
Now what? Where do we start looking?
Да, это город.
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too.
No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Ну вот, разделились. Мне так не нравится, когда в таких ситуациях разделяются.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Блин, опять приходится оставлять ее с Беном. Но, может быть, это лучше, чем с Амидом.
The Georgia State flag. A lot of history there.
Не знаю.
Not that it matters much now, I guess.
Что здесь есть еще?
Hopscotch.
Классики. Ну, понятно, это же детская школа.
Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat. No power, no TV.
Логично.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Неподходящий галнет написано. Число приведённых в Кроуфорд. Двое. Да, интересно, они тут вычисления вели.
Have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Да вот мне тоже интересно.
Just a bunch of paste.
Как проходит эпидемия в другом месте, например? Везде ли так, как здесь?
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
Really? I would have thought school would be the last thing you'd miss about all this.
No, I liked it.
Huh, what was your favorite subject?
History?
Well, what do you know? Mine too.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Думаю, да.
Yeah. It may take a while, but yeah. I do. Don't you?
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
Вообще очень интересно, чем закончится игра. Чем вообще вот это... Может закончиться зомби-апокалипсис этот.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once I'd like to do something useful, you know?
That'd make a nice change of pace.
Wow, no need to agree with me quite so much. Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Well, I'll let you get on with it.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up, knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the Motor Inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Блин, твою мать, ты спятил?
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling
him. I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
Вообще не надо ему это рассказывать.
I'm gonna get back to this.
Ну, он и так на грани. Что такое он ему расскажет, он точно пальнет в него. Ну ладно, пошли что ли. Блин, вот это рычание меня напрягает. Принципы Кроуфорда. Чё там, я не успел прочитать, дети допускаются без разрешения. Без отходов. Не переводи продукты. Да, жестко здесь у них было. Как они здесь жили вообще?
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Ну чем-то это мне напоминает, как в сериале у них был там укрепленный лагерь-то, которым правил губернатор. Немного похоже.
The alleyway to the auto shops down here. You coming or not?
Да иду, иду, сейчас я тут все осмотрю. В шкафчиках, может, есть что-нибудь интересное, нет? Блин, как из меня хочется все время это закрыть. Что там валяется?
I've already been fired. They're worthless.
То же самое.
Can't open it without the combination.
Угу. Нам нужна комбинация. Эти тут стоят. Ладно, пойдем. Все заколочено, крестами какими-то обозначено. Такие звуки, у меня, блин, прямо ощущение, что зомби где-то внутри.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here?
Здесь только ходячие отзовутся.
Guess I'm not going that way.
Нафиг, нафиг. Все правильно.
Auto shop must be down this way.
Где-то здесь. Ух ты! Кто-то пробежал.
Damn.
Все нафиг забаррикадировали. Ну, что, можно туда залезть? Блин, высоко.
Must be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery.
Ну как мы там найдем аккумулятор?
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Молли-то где? блин.
Better not get too close.
О, черт. Откуда он свалился?
Leave him! He's mine.
Что ты делаешь?
What were you doing up there? Molly?
Ничего она, жесткая тетя.
What?
Успокойся.
Calm the fuck down. What's wrong with you?
What's the matter? Never seen someone kill a geek before?
Not like that. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Не поднимается нифига.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Блин, там ходячие. Да что ж такое-то? А, опять услышали. Резче, резче.
Come on!
Ау, блин. Быстрей, 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 быстрей. О, докторишка-то живой. Фига себе. Что она его убивала, убивала и не убила.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Ну, отлично, она присмотрит.
I can't reach it up there.
Да, пустить на машину. Что я туда боюсь идти? Кто там?
It's locked. No way in.
Ну и слава богу.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there.
Ну все, включай ее.
No power.
Клево.
One of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Так, ну что будем делать?
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Клёво, блин, не говори.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks.
Something you need?
А,
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Ой, да ладно. Ничего с ним не случится.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Так надрежь. Я же... Вот. Взяла ли друг-то?
I did it.
Да ёпарасоте.
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
А, черт. Быстрей, быстрей.
Got that one off. It's off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
А, блин, быстрее, быстрее.
Move your ass.
Я двигаю, двигаю.
Great, now what?
Skylight.
Так, стрельнуть надо. Свалили.
Now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Да, клёво. А я без ледоруба.
Chicken, jump.
I don't know, man.
Давай. Да уж, это было напряженно.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Она вообще странная какая-то. Так, ну что у нас? Аккумулятор есть. Как там остальные справились с заданием? А, блин.
Fuck, the doors won't close all the way.
Lee, do something!
We got it.
Break the door with something.
О, бери быстрее.
Damn well better.
There's so many of
them. Да хрена.
We got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
You're back.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too.
Great work, Kenny.
Кентина в порядке. Это радует.
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Так, ну что, поговорить, как они там? Все прошло хорошо?
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team.
Ну все, надо спросить.
So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others?
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
Да уж, что здесь забавно.
How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old, even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
Она права, скорее всего, если они так избавлялись от живых людей. Что это за люди такие тогда? Что там у парней как дела? Давно не болтали с Кенни. Что, она не хочет, по-моему, говорить? А может, пойдем лучше поможем лекарства добыть? Тоже, наверное, не все гладко там у них. Судя по тому, как прошло наше задание, эти прибежали все с кучей зомби. Это рычание меня просто убивает. Это жутко. И тут эти еще. Твою гляди, двери сломаются, блин. Оф! Вот же жопа-то. Кристин Вернон должен быть трапен там. Как они здесь оказались-то? Блин! О, черт!
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Maybe we should try looking somewhere else for medicine.
In Crawford? This place is too overrun. No, that safe is our best chance. Yeah, it'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the 4-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Может, бумага где-то есть на доске?
Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though.
Печально, тут что?
Looks like some kind of medical file.
Это карта.
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Какая-то кассета.
Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Так, кому мы собираемся звонить? Никто не ответит.
What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. I'll have to take time to rest later, I think.
О, камера.
No tape inside.
Так у тебя же есть видеокассета. Да блин.
The way this camera's set up, it looks like it would have had a pretty good view of that keypad. I wonder if it caught someone punching it in. Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547, Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations.
Это тот самый докторишка, по-моему.
I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure! I want my baby! I can't do this! I can't do this!
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Не набрал комбинацию, короче.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Да, жестко принуждали ее к аборту. Но вот она говорит, я хочу своего ребенка. А как вообще в таком мире она собиралась рожать, воспитывать ребенка, не знаю. Каждый день не знаешь, доживешь ли.
Already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Не знаю, не знаю. Тоже она как-то, мне кажется, не права.
What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
Что, ее можно стрельнуть?
Hey, Krista.
Yeah.
I hope I did the right thing bringing Clementine with us. This place isn't exactly safe.
Then why did you?
Because leaving her alone with Omi didn't seem any safer.
What's that supposed to mean?
No offense, Krista, but Omid's pretty sick. If he dies with Clementine alone in the house with
That is not gonna happen. Do you hear me? That is not going to happen. We're going to get these meds to Omid, and he's going to be fine. He's going to be fine!
You're right. I'm sorry. I've got things to do.
Yeah, same here.